he's going to blow. That's one of these prisoners. Check the ones down there, monkey.
I am on it. Is this the prisoner we're looking for?
Hard to say. You there, you're standing on me blindside. Are you a boy or a girl? What's your name, pirate? Maybe so. We know you're an orphan. How'd you lose your parents? What's your name, pirate?
I told you, he's the one.
Maybe so. If you are who you say you are, prove it. We know you're an orphan. How'd you lose your parents? Your parents were eaten by a sky squid? Tragic.
So sad. It happens all the time.
So, who raised you then? Where'd you grow up? Ah, you were raised by a clan of ninja pigs in the exotic realm of Mushu, eh?
Ah, the best assassins come from Mushu. You must be skilled with a blade.
So how'd you end up locked in this brig? What crime did the Armada arrest you for? Arrested for brawling with Armada troops? Good for you!
You must be a buccaneer. Buccaneers are exceedingly tough and strong.
What distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
A pirate must dress to impress. How do you present yourself?
You're gonna need a flag. Every self-respecting pirate needs a flag. Select an icon for your flag. Use the color buttons to choose its base and trim colors.
Now choose how the field behind the icon is arranged. Use the color buttons to choose the base and trim of your flag's field.
The colors you pick for your flag will also be used by your crew for their uniforms, so you can keep track of them in a fight. Now let's get you out of this confounded cell. There's pirating to be done.
On the run from the Armada, are you? Well, I run a pirate haven here, not a charity. If you want me to hide you, you'll have to work for it. One of my more willful crewmen, a buccaneer named Finn, stole a jade amulet from me. I need it back. Finn fled to Skull Mountain and roused the Troggies. Now they're bombarding us. Get my amulet back. Report to Chief Rigby at the West Bastion. If you're to be a pirate, you'll need a ship. Do this right, and I'll give you one. You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
Ahoy there! Keep your head down unless you're looking to be blown up! Blasted trogies! They've gone mad, they have! You want to help? We need to stop this bombardment! Go find Bonnie Ann! She went across the bridge to teach the savages a lesson! You'll do more good there!
Slimy devils raided us last night. Avery sent you? Good. You've come just in time. That Finn, he's a wily one. He riled up the trogies till they're mad as badgers. The slimy devils raided us last night. Took half our powder stores. Now they're flinging it back at the town.
We're trying to fight back, but there's too many of them. Soften them up a bit and I'll help you find Finn. Report to Lieutenant Smollett after.
Look at the footprints. There is a safe path here.
Smartly done, pirate. Now we'll show these croaking fiends the error of their ways.
Well done indeed. You're good to have around in a fight. I said I'd help you find Finn, and I'm a girl on my word. Do you have room for another on your crew, Captain?
You're here for Finn. There'll be time for that soon enough. Skull Island's threatened, pirate, and it's up to us to save it. The Truggies are using three great slingshots to hurl firebombs at the West Bastion. The bombardment's wearing down the town's defenses. Our cannons could destroy them, but the farthest slingshot's out of range. Not only that, but the gunners can't see the other two through all this jungle. Go to the third slingshot and set off the powder kegs they're flinging to destroy it. Scout out the other two slingshots and mark them on this map. You'll have to get pretty close to mark them. Be careful. Report back when you're finished. Good hunting.
We shall scout out the other two. Move carefully. Enemies are everywhere. Mission accomplished. Now, back to Smollett.
Yes?
You did it, pirate. Now we'll answer their slingshots with cannons. Now that the troggy artillery is out of action, we can look to getting Captain Avery his bauble back. Finn fled up the trail. I'd wager he's hiding in the Skull Cave. I sent two of my best scouts, Livesey and Shepard, up the trail to see. They've been gone for hours. Go see if the troggies got them. If Livesey and Shepard are alive, they'll know where Finn is.